in the little box. But what you don't see in this picture is a ball. You basically have your switch, and up here this big long blue thing is what?
You can see, what is it? Don't embarrass me, this is my camera view.
What is it? No. No,
I got this.
It's a computer, right? Particularly a BCM, body control, body control monitor, okay? So all you see here is that this switch is being watched by this computer. That's all it does. A computer watches the switch, so it knows when. Are you recording me? Yes. He's my best student. So when you close or open that switch, a computer's noticing that. Well, then you're probably going to ask, well, what turns the ball on, right?